Hello, and welcome to this special edition DVD premiere from Tion Stevenson Television and Chick-fil-A. We know that you're going to enjoy one of the classic episodes from Noggin for Kids TV's animated comedy series Street Kids. On this DVD special, Tion Stevenson have selected his favorite classics just for you. So sit back and enjoy.
Hey guys, it's me, Tion. I'm so glad you could be here with me in this Street Kids home video. You know, sharing lots of favorite classics is lots of fun. And I can guarantee it'll be lots of great memories, and I'll share it to you as always. This first one is the birthday surprise. It'll be my birthday, which is the 15th. Alright, let's roll the clip.
Today's my birthday, and I have all the stuff I have. I got balloons, and decorations, and food. I hope everyone will come, just as gifts. Delicious party food for all of his friends. Boy, I can't wait to see if everyone would come. And this time, they'll be there. Okay. I hope everyone's coming. Someone's outside. Looks quiet up there.
Excuse me?
Yes, can I help you?
Is this the clubhouse?
Why, yes, this is the clubhouse, and we used to hang out here. Oh, and by the way, I'm Tion.
It's nice to meet you, Tion. My name is Isabel.
Well, it's nice to meet you too, Isabel. Want to be my friend?
Sure, I have to see your friends.
Sure? Oh, right, of course you want to see my friends. Well, I had lots of friends. There's Kirsten, Charles, Dea, Denham, Emily, Ashton, and Dana. And also Veronica.
Wow, that's a lot of friends.
Yeah, and I had a lot of friends around the park. How about we check them out?
Hey, Tion, we're here.
Tion? Where'd you go?
I wonder where Tion is.
Tion, where are you?
The reason I checked is that he left. For sure.
Well, since he's not here, we're gonna decorate this clubhouse and throw a huge birthday party for him. We all get it, because after all, it's his birthday. That's the point. Am I right?
That's right.
Okay, guys, we'll start decorating this place before Tion gets there.
Oh boy, I like that. He's gonna love this birthday present. Hey, Top Cat, what you got there? Nothing? Oh, I was wondering if you want to meet my new friend. Okay, who's your friend? This is Isabel. Isabel, this is Top Cat.
A cat with the suit on. You're so cute.
Why, thank you, Isabel. By the way, here's your birthday money. Thanks, Top Cat. I know you like that.
Cool, I wish I want money too.
Don't worry, I'm gonna give this money to you.
Thank you, Top Cat.
You're welcome. How'd you get all that money?
It's a lucky guess, I guess.
Oh, I see. Well, guys, I'll finish you at the party, I think. Okay, come on. We're gonna go head to the clubhouse. Decorations will be perfect for that.
Oh boy, I hope Tion will love this. Apple Box is one of my favorites.
Hey Ashton, Kirsten, what are you making?
We're making a special Oreo cheesecake.
Yeah, we always make Oreo cheesecake just for an occasion.
Mmm, I hope it's delicious.
I got all the music for Tion. I hope he's gonna like it.
This is one of those songs that you like.
Boogie Fever is my favorite.
Yeah, I like that music that they played.
Whoa, looks like the cake is done baking.
Just hang in there. I'll be right back, you guys.
Later.
Oh my gosh, we're wasting time.
Wow, I hope it's gonna be fun.
That's right.
Uh-oh. I can hear Tion coming! Places, everybody! Places!
Okay, Kirsten, we'll hide.
Okay, Isabel, we're back, and I can't wait to see those friends of mine that I'm gonna show you.
Shh! Tion is coming!
Hey, guys, what's going on?
Surprise! Happy birthday, Tion!
Oh, thanks, guys.
Your birthday is today?
Why, yes, Isabel, and everyone is celebrating my event.
Awesome sauce!
Hey, that's what she says.
So, Tion, what took you so long to get here?
I was just hanging out with my new friend Isabel, and I was wondering if you would like to meet her, and hopefully you was worried about me being gone, so you'll be over it.
It's nice to meet you guys.
You know, Tion, we're all worried that you're missing.
Oh boy, it's cake time!
Here's your birthday cake, Tion. Ashton and I made it for you.
Thanks, guys. I really liked it so much.
Okay, guys, what are we gonna do now?
You're gonna sing the birthday song for me.
Oh, great idea, Tion.
Okay, everybody, get ready. We're gonna sing our birthday song to Tion.
Hey, Isabel. Come sing with us.
Okay, I'm ready.
Three,
everybody
two,
sing along.
One.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tion. Happy birthday to you.
Time to blow out the candle.
Alrighty then, here I go.
Yay!
Why, thanks, guys. I never knew I had a birthday party before. And when I set it up, I had lots of memories. And all I have is friends like you. And I love you all so much.
Aww.
Yep, I knew he was going to say that. So, without further ado, how about we have some cake?
Yay!
That is a good Oreo cake. It kind of tastes like original cheesecake, but
happy birthday
that'll
to
do
you.
For me.
Happy birthday
yeah.
To you.
Just music
happy
to my
birthday,
ears.
Dear Tion. Happy birthday to you.
Aw, that is so sweet, Emily. Thank you.
Hey, Tion. I got a gift for you.
Really? What is it? You gave me a birthday card. And it says, Happy birthday, Tion. Have a great day.
I know you like it.
And I sure do. Thanks, Isabel.
You're welcome, Tion. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tion. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, looks like I made a new friend.
Hey, Tion.
Yes, Kirsten?
We brought some birthday gifts that we decided to give you.
Well, don't mind if I do.
I hope you're gonna love it.
We will. Wow, that's a lot of stuff.
We brought all the stuff you like, Tion. It's really cool.
Cool. They have the Alpha Blocks action figures. I liked it so much.
Yep, I'd be glad you loved it.
Yeah, we like that too.
You know what, guys? This day has been amazing. Thank you all so much.
Happy birthday, Tion. We love you as our friend.
Happy birthday, Tion.
Happy birthday, Tion.
I love you too, guys.
Here's to our best friend in the world, Tion T. Stevenson.
Yay!
Thank you, Dana. Thank you.
The next one is Castles in the Sky, which is my idea when PC Guy just took the ladder when I'm stuck on the roof. And I just jump down and finish it. Alright, next clip.
And now, I present you... Hey, Twain, what's this?
Dear Street Kids fans, tonight's episode is called Castles in the Sky. Sincerely, Simon Twain. Okay, then. Meet me there, pal. Okay. Enjoy the show.
Oh, the phone's ringing. Hello? Yep, it's me. Huh, Professor Zoe. Still in school, huh? No. Okay. Want me to build a clubhouse? Castle in the Sky? Okay, I'll be on my way. Okay, bye. Jeez, I've never heard of that one before.
Hey, Tian, who is on the phone?
Oh, Professor Zoe. She's the Zoomer of Zoom School, but she definitely wants me here in the neighbor's yard.
Wow, I didn't know they need you. What are you gonna do, Tian?
Well, I need to find someone who will watch you when I'm gone, because Ashton is staying home, so is Charles and Veronica. Yeah, they stayed home quarantined due to coronavirus, but I know someone who will take care of you. I'm gonna have Isabel over.
Oh, goody, goody, goody. Isabel is coming over.
Hey, Tian. What's up?
Well, Isabel, since you came, I just want you to keep an eye on Dana while I'm gone, because I have some important stuff I need to do.
Not to worry, Tian. I'll keep an eye on Donna Green for you when you leave.
Okay, I'll be back in about a few more minutes, and then I'm going to check on you to see how everything's situated, okay? Okay, I'll see you later. Bye, Dana. Bye, Isabel.
Bye, Tian.
See you later, Tian.
You two behave.
So, Donna, what do you want to do today?
Lassie! Oh my, did you hear that? That's my stomach. I'm really hungry.
Don't worry, Donna. I'm gonna go see what's in the fridge.
Well, I guess I'm being creative with the snacks, but I am so in the mood for eating it. Hey, Izzy? How's it going, buddy? I think I'm gonna lose my appetite.
Look, Donna, they got lasagna.
Ew, lasagna. I haven't tried to eat lasagna, but you should eat it now.
Oh, there he is. Right on time.
Okay, I'm here. I'm on time. So what's going on?
Ah, greetings, Tian. I'm so glad you came. This gentleman here, folks, wants your help to give him instructions to build a treehouse, aka Castle in the Sky. A what now? You heard me, Twain. Oh, okay.
Yep, this will be the best treehouse ever. Reminds me of the time where Jimmy Neutron invented the whole machine that has lots to do with stuff.
Right. I bet it's going to be amazing. Agreeable. Well now, I better go and hang out with the other Zoomers. See ya! And of course, by the way, if you need anything, just give me a holler or a call.
Okay, you take care now. Oh boy, this is gonna be the hottest week ever.
Aw, nuts! It's 80 degrees outside? Gee, must be Twain's lucky day.
It's your lucky day.
What's the matter?
It was nothing.
Don't you see? It's Saturday.
No, but it's just the weekend. It is just the weekend.
I see.
I'm gonna go grab some blueprints. I'll be right back.
A few moments later.
Okay, I'm back, and I got the blueprints. Oh, you sure did. Well, at least I got the ladder. At least you should show me the instructions on how to make a castle in the sky.
Oh, perfect. Let's see if I should climb up there.
Okay, now here's your ladder. I'm now gonna check on you and see if everything is situated.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna climb the ladder. And now I'm gonna climb. Wow, I can see the whole view up here. Now, look at the blueprints.
Looks like he's gonna build a treehouse, huh? Not to worry, I should fix it. See?
Excuse me, sir. What's that? Down here. Wait a minute, aren't you that PC guy who's trying to steal stuff?
No, I'm just a homeless guy.
Oh,
so what do you want?
I just want to borrow this ladder. I don't know about this, I need to use that. Oh, please,
Everyone's gonna be mad at me if I don't give that letter back to them. Fine, you can borrow the letter. Thank you. Sucker! Wait a minute! Pizza guy just took the letter! Oh, dang.
Lasagna, it's so yummy!
Yeah, Donna. Lasagna tastes so delicious. We can eat some more.
Serves them right. At least I have balancing the plate of lasagna on my head. Boy, I can't wait to try it on the way.
Gee, where did everybody go?
Casey, I'm up here!
Hey, Dion! How'd you get up here?
They say PC guy just took the ladder from the house. Can you get another ladder from your house? Don't worry, I'll get it.
Coming through!
Oh, Bibali cheese!
Out of my way, huh?
Oops.
Where are you, Waddle?
Okay, Leona. Truth or dare? I think I'll go with truth. Okay, Leona, tell the truth. What is the one thing you like, Lionel? Well, he always gets in the way, but a penguin?
But I don't look like a penguin. I look like a lion.
Sorry, can't talk. No time to explain. I gotta get the ladder.
Wait, what are you doing?
I gotta get the ladder. I gotta take it to the house.
No, wait, be careful. What the hell?
No!
Oh boy, I say boy, you gotta be more careful, I know!
Oh, that's what we've been trying to tell you. Yeah, who wants to volunteer to fix the ladder? We can't fix the ladder, it's broken. Shall we fix it or not? No, we can't. How about now?
No!
Oh, dang.
Oh, hi guys, what's up?
Dion is on top of the roof.
What? Tion's on top of the roof?
Yes, it is true!
Oh no! We couldn't go save him!
Don't worry, we got something that could help! Are you kidding me? Chocolate milk? Even better, it gives me the quick energy to save him! Come on, let's go! Yep, faster than grease lightning.
Hey guys, did I just hear Tion got stuck up on the roof?
Yep, I said it, and we're about to save him. Don't worry guys, I'll help you look for him. And I'm gonna get Emily.
I've been stuck in there forever.
See, I told you he's on top of the roof.
Tion! How did you get up there?
I think PC guy just took the ladder from the house, but I need something to get me down from this roof. Okay guys, we need something that can get Tion down from this roof. Any ideas?
We've got a trampoline.
Great idea, Shiny.
Come on, Tion, jump on the trampoline. Just jump on it like everybody does.
I don't know about this.
Don't be scared, Tion. We are here for you.
Okay, I'll go for it. I don't know what I'm doing. Careful, buddy. I am. Okay. I'm gonna let go. Oh, there he comes. There he goes.
Oh no, Tion!
Tion, are you okay?
Oh my gosh, I think he's hurt.
Oh, now that's awesome sauce, but I'm okay.
Whew, I'm glad you're okay.
Yep, and we gotta finish building this treehouse for them.
A few moments later.
Well, Tion, I guess this is exciting.
Yep, it sure is. Oh, look. Professor Zoe's coming back.
Hey guys, I'm back. So how's the castle in the sky coming along?
Let's just say we did perfectly.
Of course. I'm really excited for this!
Great, so...
My goodness. Good thing there's a safety cushion. We should give this a color. You know, we can paint it blue. More like purple.
Professor, I think they want to leave.
Ay. Thanks, Tion, my new friend, for making their castle in the sky awesome!
Well, it was our pleasure.
Excellent. Well, now, I hope you and your buds have a good night. See ya.
Okay, it's been nice talking to you all. See you later. Alright, see ya. Oh, I'm so tired.
I'm glad you're safe and sound.
Yep, I sure am. And I would have gotten away with it too if it weren't for PC Guy taking the ladder.
Yep, he's right. PC Guy is a sneaky person, but he will be going to jail for this.
Yep, that's his lady.
Well, what are we waiting for? I think we should go home. Yeah, we'll see you later.
Well, I better go now. Bye, guys!
See you guys tomorrow. What a day. I hope Dana and Isabel are alright.
Oh, I'm so full.
Dana, Isabel, I'm back?
Well, Donna, I think we've ate too much lasagna.
Now, Isabel, Dana, did you two eat the whole boxes of lasagna from the fridge earlier?
Yes, we did. We're so sorry, guys. I was gonna give Donna some lasagna, but they were so good. We accidentally ate too much lasagna.
Isabel and Dana, you two shouldn't eat too much lasagna. You guys need to eat something healthy, like carrots, or even celery.
We're so sorry, Tian. We didn't mean to eat too much lasagna. I got such a tummy ache.
Serves you right for sneaking stuff out of the fridge and eating too many lasagnas.
Oh, my stomach hurts. I think I'm gonna go home and go to bed now. See you guys later.
I think I should go to bed and make my tummy ache go away. See you later, Tian.
See you, Dana. Whew, at least I don't get stomach aches, but they're such good friends.
Well, no doubt about it. This might be a perfect way to hang out as friends.
Okay, well, it's good to be having you safe from danger.
Well, was it awesome sauce?
Yeah, it is awesome sauce.
Yeah, awesome sauce, but it might be exciting and that's all that matters.
Excuse me, sir, I need to return this letter.
Aw, thanks for bringing back the letter, but I think I have someone else who wants to share with you.
You, sir, are under arrest for stealing the president's letter. Run away and scream!
I hear you, letter thief!
Oh man, I love this town.
The next one you're about to see is those fizzy lifting drinks owned by Willy Wonka himself. Yep, let's roll the next one.
Ooh, what a hot day. I can't wait to try some of those fizzy lifting drinks. Just wondering if anyone would see this.
Hey Tian, what's that?
A fizzy lifting drink and the other fizzy lifting drinks.
Ooh, fizzy lifting drinks, what does it do?
It'll fill you up with gas, and the gas is so terrifically lifting that it lifts you right off the ground like a balloon.
But you should try it. It will lift you off the ground.
That tastes so yummy.
Yep, it tastes so delicious, but watch what happens.
Whoa, Tian, what's happening?
Well, it seems like that magic soda pop just lifted you off the ground.
So, Jarell, what do you think about the song?
Wow, man, that music is so darn catchy!
Hey, guys, look over there!
Yeah, Tails, we always know how we feel.
No, look!
Whoa, I've never seen anything like it.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, so cool. Is that Dana?
Wow, I can't believe I was flying!
Dana, you sure are.
But yeah, how am I supposed to get back down?
Well, Dana, to get back down is to burp.
Okay, I'll try to do it.
That's it, Dana. Keep burping.
Okay, Tian, I'll keep burping. Hey, I'm back down again.
Well, I'm glad you're back down. I hope those fizzy lifty drinks really can help you get off the ground.
Never fear, Opposite Bunny is here. Yep, that's the next one, which is a good way to learn some opposites. Let's roll the next one.
Look, popping out of the bushes. Is it a bug? Is it a squirrel? No, it's Opposite Bunny.
Hey, Tian, Veronica.
Yes, Kirsten?
Let's take a look at this cool cartoon character on YouTube.
Okay, Kirsten.
Empty.
Here he comes, the opposite bunny.
Fool. Whoa. First off, that plate is empty.
And then he just gave this hen a plate of pineapple upside down pancakes, so now it's full.
This is amazing, guys. Full and empty are opposites.
awesome sauce.
Cool.
Amazing.
How does that bunny do it?
Who was that cute bunny?
That was the opposite bunny.
Yep, having Chuck E. Cheese pizza is good. But this Chuck E. Cheese plushie on my hand gives me a great idea for the next clip of Pizza Overload. That's why I invented a machine that can make pizza. And it gets a little bit of disasters. Alright, let's roll the next one, and I can guarantee you, you'll be hungry for more.
Eat us, please eat us, we're sitting in your fridge. We only aim to feed you, don't let us turn to squish.
Hi Tian, what is in this box?
Well, let's just say I brought a package from the invention company.
Wow! This is a cool invention.
I know, right? And now, I am going to invent it, so if you excuse me. I'm done.
So what is this awesome sauce invention?
This awesome sauce invention is called the Ultimate Pizza Oven 2000. It makes lots of pizzas with lots of toppings.
Ooh, the Ultimate Pizza Oven 2000. I do like it.
Whoa, what was that noise?
Oh my, Tian, I think my tummy is growling.
Don't worry, Dana. I'll make you a perfect pizza.
Wow, a perfect pizza.
Yep, a perfect pizza just for you. I hope you didn't eat the whole thing.
That pizza tastes so good. I really want some more pizzas.
Okay, Dana, but I'm telling you, that machine gets overloaded with lots of pizzas. Dana, what did you do?
Uh-oh, I didn't mean to make anything.
You've just read the manual. Hit the deck!
What's going on? Oh no, there's pizzas everywhere!
Why bother? It reminds me of the time when I was trying to eat a guy in a hot dog costume just like Shaggy and Scooby did in this movie. I hope you'll stop. Okay, not to panic, not to panic. And now it's in the... Oh no! It gets worse! Help! Somebody help! Help me! Help!
Help! Somebody! Help me!
Well, I'm glad Tion and Dana are okay.
Kirsten, I hope you have fun. Whoa, my word, I think I just found something.
Is that a pepperoni pizza?
How did that get there? Hey, look, there's pizzas.
Oh my gosh, those pizzas are flying out of the clubhouse. We gotta go check it out.
Oh no, we have to save them from the pizza disaster.
Hey, look, it's raining pizza. Hallelujah. I can't wait to get a slice.
Help me! Somebody help me!
Ooh, I guess the machine stopped.
Yay, we did it!
Yay, the machine has stopped.
Tian, what is going on?
Well, we know that there's pizzas everywhere around the clubhouse, but this could get messy.
Oh no, pizzas everywhere! Oh dear, I hope nobody is gonna see this mess!
Calm down, Dana. We gotta find a way to clean this mess up before Kirsten and the others get here.
Right, Tian, and then face your place the mess. And what will we have to eat?
What? They're gonna be mad at me about this machine that I invented? Having the pizza was your idea.
Why you please go me? I told you I want more pizza.
Hey, Tian and Dana. I know how to settle this argument.
What is it, Emily?
We have a parrot who can eat all the pizzas when they get here.
What? Me? Oh, I get it. I'm gonna eat the pizza as fast as I can. Wow, that parrot really knows how to clean it up.
Yeah, the bird should do eat the pizza.
Tiad?
Yep, they are all clean. Oh no, they are coming.
Tion, Emily, Dana, are you guys okay?
Oh my gosh, is everybody alright?
Yes, Joel, we're okay.
Well, I slept perfect.
Well, I'm glad you guys are okay.
Is everything okay?
And I've heard that Tion just made the Ultimate Pizza Oven 2000.
Wow, the Ultimate Pizza Oven 2000? How did you know, Emily?
It's a lucky guess, I guess.
Just kissed it out of Tion's new invention.
Well, I'm glad she enjoys it. Oh, sorry, I just ate too much pizza. I think I'll go with a glass of water.
I'm so glad he's lucky.
I'm sure he is.
Hee hee, Tion made his mess.
That's right. What? Dana!
Uh-oh. This is weird.
What did you do, Tion?
Well, guys, I really had some explaining to do, but I'm out of here. Bye!
Hey, where'd he go?
Tion?
And now, it's music time. So to kick off with our last clip of the day is the Color Song. That was sung to you by Blue's Clues. Alright, let's roll the final one.
Color is mixed above my head.
Color is mixed above my head.
Like orange made with yellow and red.
Orange made with yellow and red.
Chartreuse, the color I have not seen. Looks to me like yellowish green. If we want violet, we know just what to do. Just mix our two friends, purple and blue. Mix our two friends, purple and blue. Mix blue and yellow and they're suddenly green.
Mix blue and yellow and they're suddenly green.
Blue and green make up a world of green. Colors bright, colors bold.
Vermilion, magenta, and marigold.
It's so amazing when you stop and stare. Colors, colors everywhere.
Colors, colors everywhere.
Thanks for being here with me in this Street Kids Home video. You made my day very, very special. If it's your special day too, then you're in luck. This Street Kids Home video was brought to you today by the letter T for Tion, that's me, and by the number 15. That's the day of the week, which is May. And it's also brought to you by Chuck E. Cheese, where a kid can be a kid. And let's not forget about the Chucky Snout. Now that's funny. And don't forget to watch me and the rest of my friends on Street Kids every Saturday on Noggin for Kids TV from Tion Stevenson Television. It's the best network that I could plan on making it something new. You'll find us on my network channel, please subscribe there and turn on notifications so you can be notified each time the video will pop up. And be sure to check out the Street Kids playlist so we can make lots of episodes for the exact time. And let's not forget to subscribe to one of my channels so you can be watching lots of videos. And always know that YouTuber always does that, even user standards. We'll see you next time on Street Kids and have an awesome day. See ya!
I gotta go. Close the door, will ya?
Hey, mind the door.
Don't forget to close the door.
I'm going home. Close the door.
Remember the door, please.
Be sure to close the door on the way out.
Gotta go now. Make sure the door is closed all the way.
Hey, can you close the door for me? Thanks.
Okay, guys. I'm leaving now. Be sure to close this door. It needs to be closed.
Close the door!
Did you close all the way?
Thank you.
see you around.
We hope you enjoyed these collections of special episodes, and don't forget to collect all of the Street Kids DVD specials at Chick-fil-A.